In Mississippi, the governor has declared a state of emergency as the capital is struggling with unsafe drinking water and low water pressure. 180,000 people in Jackson now facing a water crisis, and officials say they aren't sure how long the issues will persist.
Things are not significantly worse today than they were yesterday. They're not significantly better.
Governor Tate Reeves there has asked President Joe Biden to declare a state of emergency to free up some extra federal funds.